You lift me up. Thank you, Lord. You lift me up in the fullness of your grace and in the power of your name. You lift me up. Your unfailing love, it's unfailing, and it's stronger than mountains. Thank you, Jesus. And it's deeper than oceans, and it reaches to you. Reaches to you. Oh, reaches to you. And it reaches to me. Said it reaches to you. Oh. And it reaches to you, and you, and you, and you, and you, and it reaches to me. Come on, open up your mouth. Open up your mouth. Open up your mouth and bless his name. Open up your mouth and bless his name. Open up your mouth and bless his name. Open up your mouth and sing his praise. Open up your mouth and thank him. See, because I don't know like you know, and you can't tell it like I can tell it, but we can all lift our voice in this collective moment of worship and give him the glory that's due his name. Lift up your voice and bless him. Lift up your voice and worship him. Lift up your voice and bless his name. He's worthy, he's worthy, he's worthy, he's worthy. He is a strong deliverer. He's a mind regulator. He's your strength when you have none. Bless his name. Oh God, we bless your name. Oh God, we bless your name. Hey, we bless your name. We bless your name. We bless your name. Glory God, glory God. Come on, open up your mouth. Take this moment and this opportunity to cry out to the Lord for yourself. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you for reaching to us. Thank you for your blood. Thank you for your power. Thank you for your mercy. Thank you for your grace. Thank you for your favor. Thank you for your favor. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus, for your Holy Spirit. Thank you, God. It is welcome in this place. Help us to become more aware. And help us to produce the response that you're looking for. Let it be a sweet smelling savor. Let it be acceptable in your sight. You are our strength and our redeemer. You're welcome in this place. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. There's nothing worth more that will ever come close. Nothing can compare. You're our living hope. Your presence, Lord. I've tasted and seen of the sweetest of loves, where my heart becomes free and my shame is undone. In your presence, Lord. Yes. Holy Spirit, you are well. Yeah. Come. Your glory come. To be overcome by your presence, Lord. Say it again, Holy Spirit. Holy Spirit, you are welcome here. Come flood this place. Your glory comes. Your glory to be overcome by your presence, Lord. Your presence,
Lord.
Yeah. From the top, there's nothing. There's nothing worth more that could ever come close.
That could ever come close.
Nothing can compare.
Nothing can compare.
You're our living hope.
You're our living hope.
Your presence.
Your presence,
Lord. there's fullness of joy in your presence, pleasures forevermore, pleasures forevermore, pleasures forevermore, pleasures forevermore, pleasures forevermore, pleasures. In this place, in our hearts, minds, in our situations, in our homes, in our jobs, in the schools, in the world today, God, if we ever needed you, we sure do need you now. Get to him, and the more of his glory you see, the more of yourself you see reflected, and you realize, like Isaiah did, woe is me, because I'm a man of unclean lips, and I dwell among a people of unclean lips. But God, we thank you tonight that you are more than able to wash us and make us clean, to bring us into right relationship. You deserve all the glory, all the honor, all the praise. So in this moment of worship, we declare we won't give your praise to another. We will not give your worship to another, because you alone deserve it. You alone deserve it. You alone deserve it. You deserve it. You deserve it, God.